The Vision Group's Chief Executive Officer, Don Wanyama, who was the chief guest at the end of the year party of Mbarara High School staff, began the ceremony with a tour around the school before holding a brief meeting with the stakeholders of the school that was founded under Nkole Diocese, including Bishop Sheldon Mwesiga. In his speech, Don Wanyama reaffirmed Vision Group's commitment to support education. He informed the stakeholders that Vision Group has opened an arm of business that focuses on book publishing and largely textbooks, where schools like Mbarara High School have benefited. Wanyama hailed Mbarara High School for keeping the candle burning, shining in the education structure of this country.
So we opened an arm of the business that focuses on book publishing and largely textbooks. Mm-hmm. So now we also do textbooks. Okay. I don't know if
we normally order our new curriculum books from Vision.
Yeah, so
our leading suppliers. Yes.
So. Yeah, so we are into that space as part of strengthening our offering on the education front.
In his communication, Bishop Fred Sheldon Mwesiga, the Bishop of the Nkole Diocese, hailed Don Wanyama and appreciated his visit to Mbarara High School, a school that was founded by the Church Education Institution. Bishop Sheldon appreciated Vision Group for its support towards the education sector. He believes that information is power.
Mwene chuchimanyi sangu, aba Vision Group vino kuore kwa kumanyangu obwegyese n'ekintu kikuru ekiri kubasa kuleta entunguka hagatombanda.
Hama Himbisiwe, the head teacher of Mbarara High School, hailed a long-existing good working relationship with Vision Group.
So when we have adverts, we use Vision Group. And when we have functions, we are covered by Radio West, TV West, and New Vision. So we already have a long-existing good working relationship. So the coming of the CEO is only serving to cement that relationship and also to recognize and provide a kind of crest to all these arrangements of friendship and business partnership.
Story compiled by Abdul Karim Sengendo for the news.